on Business Revolution Tips, we're talking about making good presentations. The beginning of a good presentation is the content. So if you're going to use PowerPoint, you must keep some pointers in mind. Use as few words as possible on each slide. Every slide should have one theme or message, one picture. The most important part of the slide is the title. That's the only thing people should read while you are speaking. They need to be listening to what you are saying. Do not try and cram as much content as you can onto a slide. The fewer words, the better. How you speak to someone is how they receive you, how you attract their attention and hold their attention. Make sure you start off strong to grab the attention of the audience. So know your audience in advance. Know what resonates with them, what they relate to. Make sure that you speak slowly and clearly. The easiest way I find is to imagine I'm telling a child a story. When you're telling a child a story, you go, once upon a time, this and this happened. And the tone of your voice goes up and down. That's how you keep human beings captured, so they follow the story of your voice. No matter how many people or how old they are when you're speaking to them, speak to them like children and they'll be interested to hear what you're saying to the end. Also, your body language is important. You want to be open and clear to show people that you are honest. That way people will trust what you're saying, will stay attentive, and will fully absorb the message of your presentation.